in his hideaway. It'd be nice to get inside his head for a change.